I've been an independent politician and an independent councillor for many years. And one of the things that I actually noticed is that councils were having to make cuts due to a local government grant being cut by the main government, which meant that the council had to cut services to residents, yet at the same time we were paying £53 million a week to the European Union. And it felt unfair that the residents locally were being penalised because of the, you know, the local government grant. And basically I moved from being independent to joining UKIP 4 years ago to actually push the cause that we should leave the European Union. As people say, you know, people say sillily, we should leave the EU. EU, we are going to leave the EU, and it needs to happen. And the Brexit on the 23rd of June, you know, should happen, and it should be there, and it should be ready for 2019.